One of the first evidences of this in the middle of the 20th century, in the 40s, 50s, and 60s, was what became known as the New Yorker story formula. John Updike's, the John Cheever type stories, where you have upper crust or upper middle class people with their little neuroses. And sometimes the stories were well written, but most of the times they followed these kinds of formula. So you have editors that now, with several generations of these writing classes, have been indoctrinated into thinking that anyone can write.